going on, guys? AJ here. So in this video, I'm learning to make simple rice,
and I'm going to teach Aditya how to make a very simple rice, which is very easy.
Yes.
And when you have less time, you can make it.
I have put the flame on slow, and I've put a pressure cooker with some oil in it, which is heated up. So now we're going to put in the akha masala. Put in the whole spices.
So after the whole spices,
you've cut the onions, just put it on top. So after you put the onions in, you're just going to have to stir it up.
Your garlic and green chilies. Just put it first.
All the potatoes and then the green tea.
I'll just put it here. You can see how awesome this looks. This is the rice which we have washed in three times, and then we have just soaked it, and now we are going to put this inside the vegetable pressure cooker.
So you put all the rice in
a stir so that all the vegetables is mixed, and also we are going to add in onion. We are going to add in a little bit of
salt
according to your taste.
Some
vegetable masala, little bit of turmeric, all the masalas, and now we are going to add in some water.
As you can see, we have taken very hot water, that's why I'm staying away from the gas stove water top. And you just put the water in.
To put much water only until the rice gets
soaked
inside. Like it's just covering the rice, because we are going to cook it in pressure cooker. So we don't need to put much of
water.
So now Aditya is just covering the pressure cooker with the lid, as you can see, and now we are going to keep it on medium flame until it gets two or three whistles.
It is lunchtime, and now I'm going to open the rice and show you what is the end result. So first you have to pull this down, remove carefully, and so this is the end result of our rice. It looks very tasty, so you just have to mix it a little bit afterwards as well. But
the potatoes are cooked.
It's your choice. Yes, the potatoes are cooked, and look how tasty it looks.
So that's where I end my video. Bye bye. Stay home, stay safe. See you again in the next video. Bye.
Bye, girl.
Bye.
Bye.